Shot by Maywood officers after an armed robbery at a Burger King is expected to make his first court appearance today. 42-year-old Roderick Moss is charged with armed robbery and kidnapping. Police say officers spotted Moss in a ski mask running away from the fast food joint Sunday night. Cell phone video captured that incident and shows officers firing at Moss more than a dozen times after they say he pulled out a gun. That gun turned out to be a BB gun.